हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द क्लास। टुडे आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू एडजस्टमेंट ऑफ कैपिटल विद द हेल्प ऑफ क्वेश्चंस। ओके, फर्स्ट इज व्हेन बैलेंस शीट इज नॉट गिवन एंड एडजस्टमेंट ऑफ कैपिटल ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ अ न्यू पार्टनर। ओके, एंड सेकंड क्वेश्चन इज कैलकुलेशन ऑफ अ न्यू पार्टनर्स कैपिटल ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ ओल्ड पार्टनर्स। ओके, फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड यू इन प्रीवियस वीडियो एंड दिस इज क्वेश्चन नंबर टू। दिस इज द क्वेश्चन, ए एंड बी आर पार्टनर शेयरिंग प्रॉफिट्स इन द रेशियो ऑफ 2:1। फॉलोइंग आइटम्स अपियर्ड इन बैलेंस शीट एज एट 31 मार्च 2022। दीज बैलेंस शीट इज नॉट गिवन। तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू मेक बैलेंस शीट फ्रॉम दिस एंड फाइंड आउट द मिसिंग फिगर ऑफ प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट, बिकॉज एज कैपिटल इज 48,000, बीज कैपिटल इज 30,000 एंड क्रेडिटर्स 15,000, ओके 5,000 बैंक बैलेंस, 5,000 देन डेटर्स 20,000, ओके नेक्स्ट मशीनरी 36,000 एंड स्टॉक इज 44,000। ओके, तो टोटल कम फिगर 12,000। ओके, दिस बैलेंसिंग फिगर इज प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट फॉर द ईयर। ओके, दिस इज बैलेंस। डेटर्स फॉर डाउटफुल डेट्स एंड 2% डिस्काउंट टोटल कम्स टू 8780 एंड यू हैव टू राइट हेयर ऑल्सो 8780। एंड टू प्रॉफिट ट्रांसफर टू कैपिटल अकाउंट 2,400। यू हैव टू टोटल अप टू हेयर एंड माइनस इट फ्रॉम देयर फ्रॉम 8780। तो इट कम्स टू दिस एंड 2:1 रेशियो में इफ यू डिवाइड दिस अमाउंट 800। ओके अकाउंट्स, तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ब्रॉट डाउन। ओके, इन ए कॉलम 48,000 एंड इन बी कॉलम 30,000। ओके, नेक्स्ट इज by revaluation profit and 800. Okay, next is C is bring A and B is dividing in the ratio of 2:1. C is admitted for 1/6 share and nothing which he acquires equally from A and B. Equally from, if from word is given you have to minus it, deduct karna hai sirf. Okay, sacrifice is equal to 1/6 what C is getting, that is A sacrifice 1/12. B sacrifice is equal to 1/6, he is getting 1/6 equally from both hai, so 1/12. Now to 1:1. Okay, so it will be divided among A and B in which ratio? Sacrificing ratio, 1:1. Okay, so it comes to 9,000 and 9,000. You have to show this amount 9,000 and 9,000. ओके, प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट, ओके 12,000 इज डिवाइड एंड 4,600, ओके, एंड दिस साइड टोटल इज 43,800, 66,600 and 43,800 because nothing is on the debit side. Now you have to brought forward this balance here. Balance brought down. Okay. 20,000 rupees 20,000 for 1/6 share. Okay. Therefore, firm's capital is equal to ₹20,000 into 6 by 1. You have to reciprocate. Okay. So it comes to 1,20,000. It is divided among A, B and C and their new profit sharing ratio. New ratio is equal to old minus sacrifice. So A's old ratio is 2 by 3 minus sacrificing ratio is sacrifice share is how much? 1 by 12. And B's ratio is 1 by 3 minus 1 by 12 is equal to 1/6 hai, so it is equal to 2 by 12. So therefore new ratio is equal to 732. Now this capital is divided in new ratio 732. So 70,000, 30,000 and C's capital is already given 20,000. Now you have to write this balance of capital in here 70,000, 30,000 and 20,000. And in question, it is given in the last, A, B decide to have their capitals in the proportion to share in profits based on C share. Any excess of capital was to be withdrawn or deficit is to be paid in cash. So now you have to do this. This side total is more 70,000. 70,000. Okay. So A will bring cash. Okay, bank balance is given, so you have to write bank. Okay, this is 2,400. Okay, and this side is more 43,800. 43,800, the balance comes here. This is 13,000. From this you have to minus this 13,800. Okay, and by bank mein C is bringing cash 20,000. Okay, 20,000, and you have to write 20,000 here. So like this you have to make capital accounts of. You have to write this date here, date of admission. Now comes to, this is 5,000. Okay, new partner is bringing for capital and 18,000 for goodwill. Okay, the total comes to, then machinery. There is no change in machinery, so you have to write same value. Okay, stock, no change in stock, the 44,000. Okay, now comes to this revaluation account. Revaluation account mein there is prepaid insurance. So you have how much? 1,000 rupees. Next is accrued income. It is also your asset, accrued income. This is 1,480. Okay. Now come to liability side. B is capital. And C is capital. you have to take this capital balance is this one, 70,000, 30,000 and 20,000. Okay. Next, creditors are given. Creditors 15,000 है and there is a discount of rupees 300 on creditors. Okay, this one. So you have to minus it. 14,700. Okay. Then outstanding salary. Outstanding salaries. This is here it is given 5,000 in revaluation account. Okay, now you have to total it. Investments of rupees, how much? 6,000. Cash balance mein you have to add this also. A is bringing 2,400 and B is withdrawing 13,800. Okay. So this amount comes to, this is 32,600. Okay. Let us start question number 3. S and P are partners. They are sharing the ratio of 3:2. And balance sheet as on that date is given as follows. Okay, on 31st March 2019. M is admitted as a new partner on 1st April 2019. The new profit sharing ratio among them is given. Old ratio is given. New ratio is given. So you have to find out sacrificing ratio. Okay. Then you have to make general entries, past general entries, for admission and prepare balance entries. Number one general entry is provision on debtor is to be raised to 10%. So there is already a provision for rupees 2000. Okay. Sundry debtors are given as 22,000. So 10% of 22,000 is 2200. So you have to create 200 more provision. So general entry is revaluation account debited. Revaluation account debited to provision on debtors. Provision for doubtful debts. Rupees 200 and 200. Okay. Next entry will be P takes over investment not recorded in the books at 3000. Okay. So it is increase in asset. The revaluation account mein credit side aayega. Investments account debited. Investments account debited to revaluation. $3,000 and $3,000. Okay. Next entry. Next entry is P took over this investment. So P is capital account debited. Two investments. 3,000, 3,000. Okay. Next, fourth entry. Fourth entry is goodwill of the firm is valued at 50,000 and brings his share of goodwill in cash. Okay. So if I am doing working note here. Okay. Working note. M share of goodwill is equal to $50,000 into his share is 2/10. आपका इंटू 2/10 इज इक्वल टू 10,000. 10,000 इज डिवाइडेड अमंग एस एंड पी इन विच रेशो, सेक्रीफाइसिंग रेशो. दिस इज द ओनली थिंग विच यू हैव टू डिवाइड इन सेक्रीफाइसिंग रेशो. ओके, सेक्रीफाइसिंग रेशियो हेयर इज हाउ मच. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू कैलकुलेट सेक्रीफाइसिंग रेशियो. सेक्रीफाइसिंग रेशियो इज इक्वल टू ओल्ड माइनस न्यू. ओके, एस सेक्रीफाइस इज इक्वल टू ओल्ड रेशियो इज 3/5 माइनस न्यू रेशियो इज 5/10. ओके, 1/10 एंड पी सेक्रीफाइस इज इक्वल टू हिज ओल्ड रेशियो इज 2/5 माइनस न्यू रेशियो इज 3/10 इज इक्वल टू 1/10. तो देयर फोर सेक्रीफाइस रेशियो इज इक्वल टू 1:1. ओके, तो दिस अमाउंट इज डिवाइडेड अमंग बोथ द पार्टनर्स एज 5,000, 5,000. तो एंट्री विल बी लाइक दिस, कैश अकाउंट डेबिटेड टू प्रीमियम फॉर गुडविल, प्रीमियम फॉर गुडविल. ओके, हाउ मच? 10,000, 10,000, दिस अमाउंट, एंड दिस शुड बी डिवाइडेड अमंग दिस. तो नेक्स्ट एंट्री विल बी, यू हैव टू राइट नरेशन योर सेल्फ, प्रीमियम फॉर गुडविल ब्रॉट इन कैश बाय एम. ओके, नाउ प्रीमियम इज डिवाइडेड अमंग ऑल पार्टनर्स इन सेक्रीफाइसिंग रेशियो. प्रीमियम फॉर गुडविल अकाउंट डेबिटेड टू एस कैपिटल अकाउंट टू पीस कैपिटल अकाउंट. ओके, दिस इज 10,000 इज द अमाउंट ऑफ प्रीमियम एंड यू हैव, इट इज डिवाइडेड इन 1:1 रेशियो बिकॉज सेक्रीफाइसिंग रेशियो इज 1:1. ओके, देन नेक्स्ट एंट्री, नेक्स्ट एंट्री इज अच्छा, हियर यू हैव टू दिस लुक एट दिस, रिवैल्यूएशन अकाउंट डेबिटेड टू प्रोविजन फॉर डेट्स, इन्वेस्टमेंट अकाउंट डेबिटेड टू रिवैल्यूएशन अकाउंट था. Only two entries are there for revaluation, so you have to find out profit or loss. Credit side is more than this, so revaluation account debited to S capital account to P's capital account. Okay, it should be divided in old ratio. Old ratio means this revaluation profit is 3,000 minus 200 is equal to this 3,000 minus 200 is equal to 2,800 and it should be divided in which ratio? 3:2. Okay, so 3:2 means 1,680 and 1,120. Okay, next entry. Next entry is goodwill of the firm is valued, I have already done, 50% of the goodwill is withdrawn by old partners. So premium for goodwill to S capital to P's capital tha, they are withdrawing capital, goodwill, the S capital account debited, P's capital account debited to cash account. ओके, हाउ मच? 50% दे आर विदड्रॉइंग. तो 50% ऑफ 5,000 इज 2,500. तो टोटल कम्स टू 5,000. ओके, नेक्स्ट एंट्री, नेक्स्ट एंट्री इज 8th एंट्री आई एम डूइंग हियर. the bank loan on behalf of the firm. This amount is considered as his part of capital. Okay, M is paying bank loan, the liability is decreasing. Bank loan account debited to who is paying? M's capital account, because it is taken as part of capital. Okay, how much is the amount of bank loan? It is 6,000. Okay, so 6,000. Next entry, you have to write narration yourself. Then M is to bring his capital balance in cash so as to make his capital equal to 1/5 of the total capital of the firm. This is important. For this you have to make capital account in working note. Okay, working notes mein you have to make capital accounts to find out the balances of capital account. First of all, you have to balance brought down from this balance sheet 30,000 and 40,000. Okay, general reserve is also given 10,000. So you have to divide general reserve in old ratio, 6,000 and 4,000. Okay, then revaluation account mein profit aaya tha, that is 1680 and 1120. Okay, next is premium for goodwill. New partner is bringing 10,000 for premium for goodwill. I have already calculated 50,000 is firm's goodwill and his share is 2/10. So means 1/5 ho gaya, it is equal to 10,000, and 10,000 is divided among old partners in sacrificing ratio, and sacrificing ratio is 1:1. Okay, they are withdrawing half of this premium. So 2 cash account, 2500 premium withdrawn. Okay, next is this partner is taking investments. P take over investments at 3,000. So, two investments, 3,000 in P account only. Okay, now you have to total it both sides. This total comes to 42680. Okay, and this total comes to 50120. Okay, you have to write this amount here, 42680 and 50120. Okay, the two balance carried down is how much? This minus this is equal to 40180, and this minus this to 5500 is equal to 44620. Okay, next step is to find out new partner's capital. Okay, so how will you find out? M brings now the total capital of S and P is equal to 40,180 plus 44620 is equal to 84,800. Okay, this is for how much share? M share is 1/5, the remaining share is 4/5, so for 4/5 share. Okay, therefore firm's capital is equal to 84,800. You have to reverse it 5/4, so it comes to 106,000. Okay, this capital is divided. No. Now you have to find out M's capital. M's capital is equal to total capital of the firm is 106,000 and his share is 1/5. So it comes to 21,200. Okay. So now you have to pass entry. Ninth entry is cash account debited to M's capital account. This amount, 21,200 is the amount of capital, but he is paying bank loan of 6,000 as part of his capital. So now balance is brought in cash. Balance is brought in cash. Okay, this amount comes to 15,200. Okay, 15,200 and 15,200. Okay, next entry will be, but now entries are over. Okay, next you have to prepare balance sheet. Balance sheet as on, he is admitted as on 1st April 2019. So you have to write as at 1st April 2019. Okay, this is your asset side, this is your liability side. Amount. Okay. Cash in hand first. Cash in hand. Okay. You have to calculate like this. Cash in hand is equal to 30,000. Okay. And new partner brings how much goodwill? Premium for goodwill he is bringing 10,000. Okay, the total comes to 40,000, and half of the goodwill is withdrawn by old partners. Half of it is 5,000, 2,500 plus 2,500. So it is 35,000. Okay, plus his capital, M's capital. He is bringing how much? M's capital is bringing 15,200. Just now I have calculated. ठीक है? So it comes to 50,200. Cash balance is 50,200. Okay. Next is sundry debtors. Sundry debtors are given as 22,000, and there is a provision on debtors. New provision is 2,200. Okay, so it comes to 19,800. Okay, next is debtors ke baad aayega aapka furniture. There is no change in furniture. So you have to write 10,000 as furniture. Okay, stock, no change. So you have to write stock as 40,000. Okay, sundry creditors are 14,000 as it is. Okay, then bank loan has been repaid by M, and general reserve I have already distributed in capital accounts. So now capital accounts after all adjustments is 40,180 for S, and P is 44,620, and M's capital is 21,200. So total comes to 106,000. Now you have to total it. This is 1,20,000 total. This side is 1,20,000. ओके, आई होप दीज टू क्वेश्चन, दीज थ्री क्वेश्चन आर हेल्पफुल टू यू. ओके, दिस इज ऑल अबाउट फॉर टूडे.